Check out this view.
It's gonna be a good weekend. All right, everyone, and in all of this fun, kind of, I forgot to intro this vlog, so basically, I had to get out of Atlanta this weekend and catch up with everyone, so we rented a cabin up in Waynesville, North Carolina, and yeah, it was a good time.
Hey.
What's up? How you doing?
Okay, so we have
$180
to work with.
My God.
Hey, my guess is 153.
153, Billy, you got a guess?
142.59.
I'm gonna go 129, going low.
All right.
See who's closest? That was way off.
Are you videotaping that still?
Yeah, I am. Now it's documented how bad I am.
Can I just crash?
Is that your bad side, Billy?
It's not my bad side. Oh, now this? I only have good sides, Pete. I'm like a f***ing circle, 360 degrees.
Yeah, it's trippy right here. That's it right there, on top. No way, that's the view. No way. Yeah, this is it. Holy f***. Check out this view. My gosh. It's gonna be a good weekend.
He's putting the camera on me because he needs to get some views.
What do you think about this Airbnb, Billy? Like,
it's money.
Nice. No, you're lying, mine down.
All right, awesome. We're gonna have to talk about whatever is going on right here with this glass, man. Yo.
This is the new OG glass. This right here. Ridiculous. This is the new chandelier of the 21st century.
Look at this organization right here. He's got it regimented. Usually I'm the one on the grill, but Austin, every time I'm around him, he pulls up bussing. Grayson, can we talk about this? Say hi to the vlog, brother. It's been like a year since you've been on it.
How's it going?
Good to see you again. Country Blumpkin type beat.
We are in North Carolina.
We are in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, but you live like 30 minutes away.
You live an hour. They don't know that.
I have 17 of those in my house.
Don't.
Cut that out.
If the president took you 4 years to make 1,000 fake YouTube accounts.
That's what I always said, right?
Oh! That was the fuck I did.
Oh my
That's
god.
I'm not gonna do that.
Oh my god.
No. Now, Bill, we got 1,000 subscribers. You can put a jug in your ass.
Don't do it, 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 don't.
Oh, we get a little update of your life, man. It's been forever since we've seen you.
I didn't really talk about this. I had to leave the blocks because there was just some abuse behind and off camera, and it wasn't worth, you know, making nothing. He wouldn't even pay me. Just working, living at, you know, the new crib, parents' crib, paying off student debt. Hey, don't go to college. If you go to college, don't lose your scholarship first year.
We're getting real here, aren't we? I was being a scumbag last night.
You jumped on me in the middle of the night, bro. I was like, I was telling Grayson this.
He's not innocent here.
No, I know, but he came up to me early in the morning and apologized.
Okay, I wasn't awake.
Oh yeah, where were you?
Sleeping.
And then I woke up this morning, all my clothes were wet in my bag, and I saw Corona poured over. It was completely empty. The lime was still in there.
It was completely
empty. I was just trying to make a margarita with
the
your
first
clothes,
thing bro. I thought of, yeah, margarita. The first thing I thought of was just Pete. I was like, nobody's drinking Coronas, bro. Nobody's drinking.
I'm sorry. It's okay. A formal apology right here.
On camera.
Dude, you should put some special effect on here. Brotherhood.
Lunchables, bro.
Lucky number 13, baby!
In this point of the blog, I'm going to introduce you to our friend Wayne. Wayne is a, you know, he was a fly.
I don't think I can kill him. I don't think I have the heart. I think he's my best friend now.
He didn't really seem to like flying very much. He didn't really stick to his name. But he hung out with us all day. We took him to the brewery. You know, we kind of became buddies with him.
Wayne, what are you... Wayne! Don't do it, Wayne!
He unfortunately passed away. After too many drinks, I think someone accidentally stepped on him or something, but rip Wayne.
We're gonna raise our glasses tonight! Yeah! In honor of Wayne!
Put them on pause, press play. Hold on, I got more to say.
I know my life can get so crazy, but as long as you're right here, none of the gossip, nothing can stop us. I wanna love you with no fears. We can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. Cause what we have is something special, baby.
All right, so this is Emily's minute. I'm one of two girls here. There's about to be three girls here, max. Do I care? No. Do I wish there was more? Yeah. But it's fine. We love all our guy friends. Do we wish we had more girlfriends? Yeah. Do the guys wish we had more girlfriends? Yeah. Do we have more girlfriends? No. Is that our fault? No. On them because they creep girls out. That's true.
On your nipples, look.
If you want to be off, do it.
What else is there?
It's a bliss. What? I was broke, but now I'm blessed. Ain't no question. Woo. Ain't no fucking second guess. No, we in the game like Madden. Money fucking do a bad flip.